Lilly Ledbetter, red leather, yellow leather. Who is Lilly Ledbetter, and what is the Lilly Ledbetter Act? Well, we're going to tell you in about 40 seconds. In 2007, the Supreme Court ruled that companies like Goodyear couldn't be sued for pay discrimination by employees like Ledbetter if that discrimination started over 180 days before the lawsuit was filed. Supporters said otherwise executives could be sued for decisions made by executives who don't even work at the company anymore. However, detractors said it left gender discrimination's biggest victims high and dry. So in 2009, the very first bill Obama signed into law was the Lilly Ledbetter Fair Pay Act, which moved the 180-day window from the day the discrimination started to the date of the last paycheck instead. So when it comes to writing pay discrimination, Obama just Ledbetter. Think the Ledbetter Act is bad for business? Think repealing it is bad for workers? Well, let us know in the comments. Oh, also remember to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe. You have 180 days to do it, but, you know, just do it now.